This next song, however, is a it's a pretty heavy one, unlike all the other joyful ones that I write. I like sad songs. I just do. I know where they move me, and I like having that feeling, you know. But this one is based on a true story, and I wrote it with a woman whose story this is. It is about two friends who get together every year, and they really have nothing in common except for one main thing, and that is that both of their husbands were firefighters in 9/11. And so this is called Martha and Me. Different in every way, different hair, different politics, different things to say. She lives in the suburbs, I live in the city. We're joined by our lives, the secrets we share. Somewhere far each year. They like to school, she likes to whisper. I watch them from my beach chair. On the drive home, the kids have all their headphones. We can finally let it all go. We talk about our dreams then end of the day. Husbands to us, fathers to our young. Bones are empty, like the bluest blue seas. Like family, like Martha and me. We arrive at the motel, hear the bells, while the kids run around. Sons, husbands to us, fathers to our young. Now nothing's the same, and it never can be.